أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونتوب إليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعه بإحسان إلى يوم الدين ما بعد وإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله تعالى وخير هدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثات بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. He gives thanks to Almighty Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. All praise and adoration due to Him alone. We praise Him, we adore Him, we glorify His name. Whoever He guides, nobody can misguide Him. And whoever He misguides, nobody can guide Him. I bear witness, there is no other deity to be worshipped except Almighty Allah alone. And Prophet Muhammad is His messenger. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be upon Him, His household, His companions, and those who follow His step to the day of the judgment. My dear brothers and sisters in Allah's deen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. About our oneness of Almighty Allah, Subhanahu wa ta'ala created the heaven and earth. Because of this, Almighty Allah sent the prophets and the messengers. Because of this, Almighty Allah created all human beings. Because of this, Almighty Allah sent books. Because of this, that is, to know Him as one, to worship Him as one, Almighty Allah. This is the importance of creation of human being on earth, that is, to worship Him alone. And this is the importance of sending the prophets and messengers. And this is the importance of send the books, and this is the reason why He created the hellfire and the paradise. And there is no excuse for us, because Almighty Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, He called us and He asked us, "Am I not your God?" And everybody testified that You are. So this is evidence for us, and this will be against us, because we testify already. Now we are now doing another thing on earth, that is, we go against what we testify. That is why Subhanahu wa Ta'ala says in His glorious book, He says, "Why is it akazallahu min bani adama min zuhurihim suriyatahum wa shaduhum ala anfusihim Allah subi rabbikum qalu bala shahidina anta kulu yawman kiyama inna kuna ana haza ghafilin." That is, when Almighty Allah called the son of Adam, you and I were there before we were being born. And He asked us, "Am I not your Lord?" And everybody testified that, "Yes, you are." So this will not be excuse for us. So we have been testified that Almighty Allah is one to be worshipped. Is our only Almighty Allah to be worshipped. And when we are being born, we are not doing all that thing. That means we are not following the commandment of Almighty Allah and the attestation that we testified when Almighty Allah asks us, that, "Am I not your Lord?" And everybody testified that, "Yes, you are." But that is why today, The first religion on earth is Islamic. And being the first religion, everybody were born on this. Some are saying that the first religion is the herbalist, the worshipping of stone, the worshipping of what Almighty Allah created is the first religion. It's wrong. The first religion is Almighty Allah. That's why Almighty Allah says in another surah, he says, Fitrat Allah allati fatara an-nasa 'alayya. This is the religion that Almighty Allah laid down to all human beings. That is Al-Islam. That is oneness of Almighty Allah. To worship Him as one. So, if someone now is saying that the first religion is Abalis or is worshipping of stone and tree, he is wrong. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so he says that, he said that every child were born on Islam, but their parents changed it to Jews, changed them to Christianity, changed them to Jews that are those they are worshiping sun. And if you see today, there are a lot of religion that someone have been doing, that people have been doing, except Islam. And when we are talking of the first religion on earth is Islam. That is why the Prophet said, "Kullu mawlud yulad ala fitra fa abawahu yuwaidunahu wa yunasarunahu wa yumujizanahu." And see, and Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that inna dina indala al-Islam, this al-Islam is from Almighty Allah. And he says also, "Amman yabtaghi ghayra al-Islam dina fala yuqbala minhu wa huwa fil akhirati min al-khasirin." That is, whoever do other religion except Islam, he's not going to accept from him. And in this year, we'll be among the losers. And in year after also, we'll be among the losers. Look at that. And Almighty Allah says that. And yawma akmaltu lakum dinakum wa atmamtu lakum ni'mati wa raditu lakum islamu dina. That is, today I've perfected your religion for you. And I'm being pleased with it. That is Islam for you. Everybody was born on Islam with the evidences that Almighty Allah and His Prophet told us. And Almighty Allah says also, "Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu taqullaha haqqa tuqatih wa la tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun." Oh, you who believe, fear Almighty Allah, true fear, and you should not die except you die on Muslim. That is why people that converting to another religion, so they are the losers. And subhanahu wa ta'ala, we created all human beings because of this religion. And you see today, say someone converts. He's not convert, he reverted to Muslim. You can't say he convert to Islam. He reverted because before he was born on Islam. So he reverted to Islam. now that he converted to Islam. So, and we are, when we are talking of an Islam, is the solution to all problems, politically, socially, economically, educationally, spiritually, physically, all problems. He is the solution to all problems. So it's not left for us to do it as Almighty Allah commanded us to do, as He sent all His prophets and messengers, as the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam guide us to be doing it. This is the only religion that Almighty Allah is going to accept. This, the says of Almighty Allah, is truth. That is, Inna Dina Indala al Islam. Waman yabtari gayra Islam Dina Fala yukbala minu. That is, surely an Islam is from Almighty Allah. And whoever to another religion except Islam, he is not going to accept from him. And will be the among the losers in this world and in the hereafter, my dear brother and sister. Let us stay firm to this religion, Islamic religion. Let us do it as Almighty Allah commanded us to do it. Not like as we will. We are saying Al-Islam is the total submission to the will of Almighty Allah. This is the meaning. It was this, this is the right, we have to do it. Not that our own way that we are going to be followed. So that is why Almighty Allah says, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu. Idkhulu fi salimi kaffa. This, enter into Islam wholeheartedly. That being a Muslim, that doesn't mean that we should not do our culture. The culture that Islam negates, you have to negate it. That being a Muslim doesn't negate us from our culture. And some culture that Islam accepts. So that one, we are going to know it through Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is the one that's going to explain to us. Before the advent of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Arab were doing some culture. And when Prophet came, he abrogated some and he allowed them some. Islam is the best religion, and is the religion from Almighty Allah, and is the religion of all prophets and messengers. My dear brother and sister, you should know this, the only religion and the first religion on earth is Islamic religion, due to the evidences that Subhanahu wa Ta'ala gave us, let us know in His glorious book. There are a lot of evidence that can make someone believe that Islam is the religion from Almighty Allah, and is the only religion, and is the first religion. So when we are talking about the first religion, it's Islam. So pray to Almighty Allah. After it might have guided us to this religion, should not let us go astray. And though they have gone astray, you should return them to Islam with full submission to Him. اللهم حبب إلينا الإيمان وزينه في قلوبنا وكره علينا الكفر والفسوق والعصيان واجعلنا من الراشدين ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملت على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين ربنا عليك توكلنا وإليك أنبنا وإليك المصير ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا إنك جامع الناس ليوم لا ريب فيه إن الله لا يخلف الميعاد ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعه بإحسان إلى يوم الدين سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك ونشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت واستغفرك وأتوب إليك سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون السلام على المرسلين الحمد لله رب العالمين وأخير دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.